My name is Alicia Gibb, and I am the founder and the director of the Blow Things Up Lab, or BTU Lab for short. The BTU Lab is a hackerspace, a classroom, and a grad student residency space. We chose to do a safecracking class for, you know, really as a cover for systems integration because it's fun and it's an interesting problem to solve, and who doesn't want to, you know, figure out how to crack into a safe with a robot. I'm a big believer in intrinsic motivation. So I think that if students are intrinsically motivated to learn, that they learn more, that they have more fun learning. And so we really wanted to have the subject matter of the class be interesting in a way that students would open up and ask those questions that they were wanting to ask and take their own knowledge to the next level because they were having fun. This class really teaches them how to build a robot. And the interesting part about the mechanics of a safe make it so that, you know, we can test their robot in multiple different ways by giving them a different safe, by changing the combination and all that kind of thing. So a safe is like a really nice platform that's malleable, and you can change it throughout their learning process. Got all these different parts that they know enough about, they can then integrate all those into a system which opens a safe.